think it's going to be great.
U.S. President Donald Trump there saying the use of a decades-old malaria drug had been approved for treatment in COVID-19 patients by the Food and Drug Administration in the U.S. However, minutes later, the Food and Drug Administration said the drug had not been approved for coronavirus treatment. For more, our reporter John Lauerman joins us now. John, just generally, you know, we're in a search for drugs here, and there's so many starts and stops lately that the consumer certainly and the investor probably doesn't really know what to do.
Yeah, the interesting thing about chloroquine, the malaria drug, is that these drugs are actually used experimentally. Any doctor really can use any drug that they want, whether or not it's approved, for an indication that they think it might work for. I think the evidence around chloroquine is actually relatively thin. It could be an interesting thing to see whether or not it works. And actually, the WHO just said a couple of days ago that they're going to conduct a large trial to compare a number of different experimental treatments all against each other. Remdesivir, which is the Gilead drug that we've already heard about being used experimentally in China. Kaletra, the AbbVie drug that's already obviously already on the market, is going to be part of that test as well. And so is chloroquine.